Hi everyone, welcome back to another video. Today we are presenting to you the BioTilt. This is a system that is going to revolutionize the world of plant tissue culture, particularly the temporary immersion bioreactor system. So for over a year, we have hundreds of people testing the BioCouplers, which is our temporary immersion bioreactor system from Plant Cell Technology. This is a very simple system that it requires only 2 jars and a coupler, and then you just flip it once or twice a day. This is a system that it works, is great. You can grow thousands of plants super fast. The only problem with this is that it is a manual. It's a manual system, which when you have one or two biocouplers, it's not a big deal. But when you're trying to scale and grow hundreds of thousands of plants with many temporary immersion bioreactor systems like the biocoupler, then it gets it is a lot of work. So we have this. This is the BioTilt system, which is a fully automated temporary immersion bioreactor system. So on this configuration, you can see we can fit up to 25 biocouplers with the 16 ounces. And this is a fully automated. So I have my phone here. It works with an app. So I can, all I have to do, you can use click a button and look at that. So now it's a flipping 25 temporary immersion bioreactor systems or 25 biocouplers all at once. And then I can use click the button again, and then it's just coming back. Now, I'm using my phone just as a demonstration, just to click in the button. There is also another way to do it, which it has the controller, which is here on the back, where I can just press the button on the controller and then it will do the same thing. Now, but when I say this is a fully automated system, I mean it because you can program it. This the same way as you can program a smart light switch, where you can program, you can turn it on this time and turn it off on this other time. You can do the same thing with this system. So you can configure your BioTilt to flip, like let's say every 6 hours for 1 minute. And then that's done. It is done on the app. You can use configure it, and then you are set. You don't have to do anything else. And you can also control it or change the settings with your phone. And all you need is a Wi-Fi connection. So I can be on vacation on another country, and then I can configure it, and it's going to change the settings on the BioTilt as long as it's connected to internet. So this is a system that we love. It is very strong. It is made of aluminum, which is super strong. We have tested this for the equivalent of over 10,000 hours. We just going to be flipping it back and forth for many, many, many days, many months, actually. And it has been super reliable. It's a very reliable system. It is very heavy duty, like I say, it's made of aluminum, but it's also very light. So when shipping, it's very, very, very light to ship. Also, one of my favorite things is that it is stackable. So this is my favorite feature about the BioTilt. It is fully stackable. You can go as high as you want. The ceiling is your limit. Here on the lab, we have four, one on top of each other, and there is very, very strong. We can stack more if we wanted to, but I mean, it's a point where it just gets too high. I mean, we have four tall, and I'm a very tall person, and then I can reach the top biocouplers, but maybe for a shorter person may need a step stool or a ladder to be able to reach that high. But this is the beauty about the BioTilt. It is very, very space efficient. I never seen some temporary immersion bioreactor system as efficient as the BioTilt, because some other more traditional systems, they use tubes with the air compressor filters, and they are not space efficient. They would take a lot more space to fit 100 individual temporary immersion bioreactor systems on a system where it's like 2 by 2 foot. So it is less than half a meter on each, or it's half a meter on each side. And this takes no space. So this is what I believe the biggest feature about the BioTilt. It is very space efficient. It is very strong. And it's also on wheels, which you can fairly easy move around if you needed to. I can move this around even when it's full. And again, this is fully automated, so I can just click a button. I can just click a button right here, and these are moving all at the same time, as you can see. See, I just flipped 100 temporary immersion bioreactor system. This is something that you don't see anywhere. It's so space efficient. All of this is done with an app, and it uses one controller to do four of these systems. So with one controller, I can individually control the top two and the bottom two. So if I click this switch, you can see the bottom ones are the ones moving right now. So these two systems, the top two and the second two, are controlled independently. I can have them flip all at the same time if I wanted to. That's not a problem. I can flip them every 6 hours all at the same time. Or I can do something like, let's say the top two, I can do every six hours, and the bottom two, I can do every 12 hours. We have that flexibility where you have plants that need more immersions more frequently. You can do that or if they need less, you can separate individually depending on your plants. Now you want full control of all individual to flip every single one on individual times. We can do that. We just need an extra controller, which is something that we can provide. And this system is something that you can grow thousands of plants using the BioCouplers. Like I say, many people have already tested the BioCouplers. They love it. You can grow a lot of plants very fast. And now with a system that is fully automated, you can have a return on investment a much faster than with a traditional temporary immersion bioreactor system, which are a lot more expensive than the BioTilt system. The BioTilt system is an economical way to get into temporary immersion bioreactor systems. And it is something that is proven by many people that have tested the BioCoupler by itself. So if you are getting a great results using the BioCoupler already with manually turning around, imagine what you can do with a system that is fully automated. The BioTilt is a temporary immersion bioreactor system that will pay by itself within the first few months of operation. Let me give you an example. So one BioCoupler, let's say it produces you 500 plants in a year. So you have one BioTilt, which has 25 BioCouplers. That's 12,500 plants in 1 year. And let's say you sell those plants for only $1 each. $1 each. That is a return on investment of over 300%. Now, if let's say you have four BioTilts like I have right here, that is 100 BioCouplers, and each one gives you 500 plants, that is 50,000 plants in 1 year. And let's say that you sell those for $1 each, that's $50,000 that you can make in 1 year, which is just a fraction of the cost of this system. This is why the BioTilt is the most affordable, efficient, and the easiest way to grow plants in tissue culture. For more information about the BioTilt, go check plantcelltechnology.com. I'll see you in the next one.
Thanks for watching the video. If you are enjoying these tissue culture videos, make sure to follow us on social media for more informative content. And if you are interested in conducting your own tissue culture experiments, make sure to check us out at plantcelltechnology.com for all the products you need to get started. Use code FP10 for 10% off on your first purchase.